Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low.
Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology, running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before. There's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving. Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big, sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. What's changed? This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized. Like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on. Keep low.
You okay?
It's nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found, dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
Uh,
are closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Yes, have you!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human.
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the Psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta Zero. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There. Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector.
Nothing here.
Close to the tower. Sector 1, Delta 6. Strong contender.
Okay, got cell detection. Suggest we move out immediately. high-altitude defense tower 3, Delta 3, has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
Gunslinger 2-1, action. Enemy ICOM chatter indicates they're still in the area. I'll copy.
Good copy. We're just coming up on the area now. Over. Charlie.
Over there. Those electric arrows you got can light up a large area. Uh-huh. Try them out in the late pair.
Okay. Nothing there.
What's going on here? Watch my back!
Jack Prophet, sell reinforcements en route.
How'd you find that gun?
It's not important.
I hope you know what you're messing with. Come on, we'll cut through the tunnels to the train yard.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
guess they heard us. What the fuck happened here?
Check their black boxes. Find out how they died. I'm going topside. See what's going on.
Stalkers. Tell me about it. This isn't going to plan.
The cell.
Like I said, just waste some strays out of hiding because we blew up the cell's defense tower.
Maybe you're right. They're behaving like animals. No hive intelligence. So where's the Alpha Seth?
Save it. I'm boxed in by Stalkers and cell. Cut through the engine shed and meet me topside.
chance.
Critical threat. Xenosaur's presence reported in Penn Station.
Something's disrupting my herd. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it.
Some of the heat off.
bastards! I need a minute to figure out an exfil plan.
Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. Exit route Bravo, it's a no-go. Please advise. No alternative? Who the fuck are you? No, no, no. I do not want to talk to you. Shut it. Get clear on the line. No, I want clear. Ah, oh, fuck.
Go on.
Improvise? What the fucking hell do you mean, improvise? Where's your plan B? Okay, so there's a tunnel. You think it'll take us to Broad Street? And you're sure about that, are you, Sunshine? Just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on. Give it a push.
Psycho, this train is full of highly explosive material.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
This is your plan?
Yeah.